Thank you, Gene. Well, perhaps the most interesting thing about the Big East basketball tournament, at least so far, has been the display of colorful uniforms. Finally, 2.5 days into the action, the Louisville Cards trot out their tournament colors tonight against very dangerous Villanova.
Last year's Big East tournament title was one to remember for the Cards fans. For one group, that title holds a very special meaning. We go now to WHS 11's Adam Lefko live at Madison Square Garden tonight with a story. Hey there, Adam.
Claudia, you nailed it on the head. I've been talking to fans all week. Last year's tournament run is one they're going to cherish for a very long time. But for one group back at home, it was bigger than basketball. The team, they weren't just playing for a trophy or a championship. They were playing for Zach.
On a Louisville game day just south of the city, there lies a true haven for Cardinals.
He's like, sitting in here,
ready to cheer, to scream, all lifelong Louisville fans. Except one.
I was a big UAK fan in like middle school, like huge.
That was until she met Zach, her future husband and father of their son Noah. And let's just say he's a pretty big fan of the Cards.
Huge.
He's their biggest fan. I can't think of any other Louisville fan in the world today that was bigger than Zach.
And his Cardinal fan calling card, his superstitions.
He stood there the entire rest of the game. Through halftime and everything, he's like, he wouldn't.
If they were on a winning streak, then he had to wear that same shirt he wore when they started the winning streak for the entire winning streak.
Crazy to some, a lucky shirt or a special seat, it made sense to Zach. Not much made sense the week leading to the 2012 Big East tournament. A black spot in Zach's eye became a virus. His ankle started swelling. His breathing became an issue. Zach was admitted in the hospital when his kidneys began to fail. Doctors gave him medication to perform a biopsy.
And he never came out. He was basically in a a coma, and he had a stroke the next day, and then a couple days later he didn't have brain function.
It just seems like it happened so fast.
It did. A week.
At the age of 28, Zach Buechler died of Berger's disease, high blood pressure that led to kidney failure. He passed away on the first night of the Big East tournament.
We needed something to just get us through it that week, because his funeral was not going to be until the Saturday, the day of the championship game, which at the time we didn't know they were going to be in it.
No one did. The Cards had lost three of their last four games, and then the tournament started.
Found Turek for three.
And then all of a sudden, they weren't losing.
So effective last night against Marquette. And it is again tonight.
They all wore the same shirt each game, sat in the same spot.
Every game is mounting excitement.
Gorgie Chang the dunk and a timeout, Cincinnati.
I can't put words on it. It's just something that I'll never forget.
Four wins in a row. Four wins for Zach.
The Louisville Cardinals are the Big East champions.
I mean, I remember crying, falling to my floor when they won and just crying.
We just kind of sat there in shock for a minute, and then we just cried, and I was like, wow. But it was tears of happiness.
Noah is now 14 months. His father's friends are now his family.
He's like, you know, he lost his dad, but he gained like 15 uncles. Like, we're gonna be there and we're gonna look after him, so.
All ready to raise him in red.
He is a U of L fan for life.
And share stories of that Big East tournament and his dad's superstitions.
Which may be hereditary, who knows.
Just want to say thank you to everybody there. Great group of people. And you know what? These shirts, they're still wearing them. These are the shirts they wore every single game in that Big East tournament. And then on the back, of course, it says, keep winning for Zach. You know what? During this game, I'm going to be using the hashtag on Twitter, hashtag keep winning for Zach. You could follow me on Twitter at WHAS11Lefko. Let's see if the Cards can make another run and make some more people back at home feel very, very special. Adam Lefko, WHAS 11 Sports.